Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in the Slot, and we are beginning a brand new Let's Play. We're going to be playing FTL. This is Faster Than Light, a little indie game, apparently quite brutally difficult, and I don't really know what it's about. I have dabbled in the tutorial just so I don't start and be an absolute wreck, but I'm sure I will be anyway, so that's fine. Never played a new game, no idea what we're doing, really, but we're going to give it a go. See, none of this at all is explained in the tutorial. Okay, this is our ship and stuff, and you know, we're just going to start. The data you carry is vital to the remaining Federation fleet. You'll need to blah blah blah. I've been trying to get this game working for the past 6 hours. That's why the video's up so late. It's taken forever to get this bloody thing working, but it's working. It's working. Okay. So we've got a little ship. We've got our people here, and you can kind of assign them to different rooms. So back here, this is our engine room. So we're going to send this little chap. What's his name? Bjorn. He's a good guy, Bjorn. We're going to send him over to the engine room, and we're going to leave Dengler. He's going to be our pilot, and we're going to send this chap over to the shield room. And basically, if those systems get damaged, these people will automatically start to kind of like repair them. Down here in the bottom left is our reactor, all our power, and then we can let's put some more power in the engine room. And let's charge our weapon up as well. And oh no. Boop. Burst laser. Wonderful. So we've used all our power up. Oh, never mind. I am relatively new to this, and by relatively I mean I don't have a clue what I'm doing. Jump! So we're gonna go to, we are here in this beautiful little ship here, and we're just gonna fly to an unvisited location. Meow! Look at those graphics. Beautiful. Your scans reveal an ore refinery. Okay. Where? How do I like loot them or something? Can I loot them? Is that possible? We go to the ship, as you see, we can upgrade it, although we don't have any point thingamajiggies. We have 10. We've got the crew. Let's try and click the queue. There we go. They're beautiful, beautiful, beautiful people. What have I got here? Open all doors on the ship, close all doors on the ship. Okay, whatever. Let's do another little jump. Let's hop over here. So as far as I know, this is randomly generated each time you come in, you spawn in. Oh. Scans reveal a large asteroid. Let's explore it. Aww. It's like, you know what it reminds me of already? It's like the Oregon Trail. You know, it's just like a new little adventure each time. You arrive near a diamond and it appears to be abandoned, but you detect board the... Yes! Human corpses. Oh. Lone survivor. You can have the window. Oh, cool, we got a friend. He's not here yet, but we've got some scrap as well. And basically, you can only jump a certain number of times, and you got to try and get... Oh, what's going on? We're going to try and get towards the exit over there, if you can see it in the top right. Danger! No, I don't want to be here! Ugh! 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 Oh, bugger it all. Right. Burst laser! Bombard! Ba-bow! Attack! This is our little laser gun here. You see it charging up, and then it goes... Pew-pew. Has he got shields up? No! We hit him! We hit him! Direct hit, Captain! Direct hit! Now we just have to... Oh, got to click it again. My bad. Now it seems... Basically, we've got level 2 shields, because I've put 2 power bars in it. What do I do about these... I just need to kill this bastard. Oh no! Ah! Oh, yeah, sure. I'm a nice guy. Right, can I get out of here now? Go on, FTL drive. Let's get a move on. Go. The ship is dying. Right, let's just get over there. So we're safe, preferably. Phew. And especially... Oh, God. Oh, no. They're going to kill me. They're going to destroy me. You know what? Screw it. I'm not sending one of my crew to the slavers. To war! You, sir, one second, let's send our crew back. You need to get... Actually, what we can do is we can open the doors like so. And that should clear the fire out. Let's get him... Oh, golly gaunt. Burst laser, pow-pow! Shield room, always a shield room. Hopefully he doesn't get killed by the fire. No, that's not going to work, damn it. Right, we need Artemis. Basically, you've got a limited supply of missiles, and they can penetrate. Oh, I'm going to die so hard. All of the death is mine. No, you're dying. Bjorn, no, Bjorn. Autofire. I'm out of power. My weapon systems are down. Oh god, it's all going to hell. Right. I got this, guys. We're going to open all the doors on the ship. Nope. Everyone's dead. It's all gone to hell. There's literally nothing I can do here. 0% oxygen. Everybody's drowning. Let's just await our inevitable failure and death. Any second. Aw, I'm sorry, Dengler. 97! Hooray! Don't know what that means. Basically, I think you get points. Yeah, well, obviously. And you can then upgrade this stuff. Basically, you can get more upgrades each time, I think. We're going to rename our ship, because the Kestrel is a rubbish name. We shall be called the Flying... No, I need a witty name. The Lydia. That's nice. Okay, we're going to give that another go. I'm sure you'll all kind of explain this to me afterwards, because you're very good at this kind of thing, guys. When I'm awful at a game, you all tend to tell me how to play it. Anyways, let's get out of here. Let's go on our first jump. We shall head over to this... Oh, why are you flashing? I don't care. Boop! A nearby... You prepare for the worst. Oh, no. Okay, right, we're going to pause it. We're going to move some stuff about. Let's get our weapon systems online. Can we put both on? Oh, yes, we can. You beautiful son of a bitch. Okay, the burst light. See, he's got shields up. I don't know if the burst lights will get through them, so we're going to attack with the Artemis. Hopefully destroy his shield bay. And I'm going to attack with the burst laser as well, just in case. Fire! I want the music to be more epic, but I don't feel it's quite working. Oh no! Direct hit, Captain! Direct hit! It's just, I don't know what all these rooms do, which is kind of an issue. I think that's his weapon systems. That's probably a good idea. Take out the weapon systems. Take out the weapon systems! Stop attacking me, I'm a nice guy! Oh god, that was close. You, sir, go. We need to fix things. You, over there. And Zinzin. Zinzin, my beautiful woman. You get to the engine room. Did I win? Oh, I won! Oh, I did something successful. Oh, I'm not the worst person ever. Oh, this is nice. Oh, cool beans. Right. Well then, see, they're now gonna fix my engine and my O2. Let's hop into the ship. I'd like to upgrade this. Because the more power bars we have, basically now that I've got more power bars, I can stick an extra one in my engines. I don't know what the point that is actually. Dodge chance, you know. So let's stick one in there, and we are good to go, ladies and gentlemen. Onwards to battle and glory and such exciting things. Oh, I have to go back the way I came. Just pretend we're in Star Wars, and it's awesome, okay? Pretend we're in Star Wars. How are we doing? Oxygen's good. Evade is 20%. Alright, I don't really want to go to the big blue scary thing, so we're going to ignore that. We stumble across a forest guard of the rebel fleet. They are powering up their FTL. Oh no. Okay. Pause. Artemis, attack! Nah. Right, we need to take out their engines, if we're gonna stop them from getting away, surely. What are you? What are you, little thing? Are you gonna attack me? Oh god, what's it doing? Get away from me! Ah, it's not doing anything. Come on, weapons, hurry up. Oh, that's our engines down. Burst laser on. Let's take out their weapon systems as well. Ow! Rude! I need my pilot. You, sir, hop over and fix whatever the hell that is. What is that? My doors! They've taken my doors, damn it! No, you're going nowhere, sir. You're going nowhere. And let's start attacking their shield as well. Boom! Yes! Science! Ah, good stuff. See? I can be successful at things. Can we get more upgrades? We can upgrade that. Equipment. Do we have any? We have no equipment. What can we do with this? Powers your shields. Every shield bar can block one incoming shot. Okay, let's upgrade our shields. I'm gonna have to upgrade the reactor a little bit more as well. Hello, little buddy. Rubbish. Anyways, onwards! It's going well, ladies and gentlemen. It's going very well. We've killed two ships. That's better than zero. That's an upgrade. Proud of me. An output switch off. Okay. I have basically no money. Oh, I'd love a drone. That'd be well cool. Bah! Oh, my hull's low though. Where's my hull? It's somewhere. Nope. Sorry, guys. Got to move on. I will make it to the exit. I'm coming for you. Okay. Aid the Federation loyalists. Oh no, aid it. I'm a good guy. What can I say, guys? You know. I can't leave them to die. No. Priority from now on is taking out their weapon systems first. It seems like a good idea. It may not be. Maybe a horrendous idea. But it is the idea. Tell you what, let's take down our shields by one and bump our... Oh, damn. Never mind. Ready to fire. Fire! Okay, that's them down. Let's take out their shields. Always aim for the weapon systems. This seems to be a really good idea, generally speaking. Although... Oh, no, what are you doing? No. Burst laser. Basically, the burst laser can't get through the shield, so the idea is to use the Artemis to break through the shield, take out the shield. And, yeah, you know what I mean. I don't think my laser's going to be able to go through this. We're going to find out now. Because you only have a limited number of missiles, so if I keep using them, I'm just going to die. Hooray! For science! And good people. Fuel, drone parts, and scrap. Thank you for saving us. The ship is... Cool. Quest marker. Where are we going? Quest! Kill 10 boars. Each boar has one eye. I hate things like that. By following the... Oh, awesome. Thank you, noble gentleman. I thank you. We're near the exit, guys. We're going to do this. We're going to complete this first little stage. I don't know how this game works. Oh, no. Okay, so we're going to do the same again. We're going to Artemis on the shields first, and that's all we're going to do. Now, hopefully, we can take down their shields in one. And then... Come on, Artemis. Get going, boy. You can do it. Oh god. Ah! One more. Actually, that's worked, so let's get the burst laser on their weapon systems. Bam! Science! Oh no. Pow! No, burst laser, on there. Yep, there we go. Let's get that shield room down. Keep the weapons down as well, hopefully. Screw it. Missile. I'm on fire, ladies and gentlemen. I'm fire. It's going well. It's going splendid. It's going surprising. It's going too well, you might say. I feel it's going too well. What can we upgrade? I feel the reactor's a good shout. What's cheap? I don't really see the point in this. Got a lot of dodge. No, we're gonna upgrade that again. Yeah, and then hopefully, can we put an extra point in our system upgrade? What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Anyways, ready. Exit, exit, exit. I don't know if this is like a level I've completed, or am I just getting out of the sector, or you ride at long range, being one influence driving charge, you can jump to the next sector. Cool beans, cool beans. Oh, we can purchase fuel. Okay. Bing. Onwards. Ooh, look at that. What is going on? Why is everything trying to eat me? Ugh. Okay, so are we trying to get through to the end then? Like over here. Anyways, let's go. I don't know what Zoltan is. Let's go for Zoltan. Zoltan sounds exciting. Why not, eh? This is probably a terrible idea. This is definitely a terrible idea. Why are all my systems offline? It's because of the bloody nebula, isn't it? God damn you, nebula! Oh no. Goddamn rebel ships. You know what? They're just rude. They are just rude. I'm tired of their lackadaisical attitude to blowing my friends up. I can't take it anymore. Go away, little droney thing. Hey, you took out my shield. Yeah, screw you. What are you going to do? Nothing, that's wrong. Go away! Stop it! Okay, oh god. Right, well, that's a good start. Let's just keep firing on them. These guys have a lot of health. Go away, you little droney bastard! What is wrong with you? Jesus! I've only got two rockets left. Oh god, stop it! I don't... Right, okay, open the blast doors. Let's try drain this fire out a little bit, shall we? There we go, get out of it! Whew. That's a toughie. Jump! Boop! On to here. Shields go okay. Oh no. Oh no, come on, oh, look at it, it's scary and big. I'm gonna die so hard. Let's take out the weapons first. Leave me alone! I can't fix my shields because I can't see the bloody rooms because I can't. The bloody sensors are down because of the bloody. Ah! Look at it, look at it. It's all black and scary and angular. That means it's going to kill me. This is a life lesson, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, when did I get a friend? Oni. Oh, awesome. Okay. I can't use my burst laser for some reason. Ah, I don't have enough power. Oh, why is it not charged? What's going on? I might actually survive this. I'm not going to survive much after this, but I might survive this. Okay, come on. The battle! Yes! I'm gonna class all this as beginner's luck, because that is inevitably what is going on here. Let's get out of this area, because it's terrifying. I don't like nebulas. I'm staying away from them in future. Oh, for the love of God. Meh. Right, they don't have shields, though, so assumedly I can just use my burst laser. And if I can take down their weapon systems with my laser, I should be able to... avoid using up any missiles. There we go. And let's take down their pilot. Why would you not have a shield? What is wrong with you people? God. Oh, well, that was fantastic. Good shooting there, guys. Good shooting. This is auto fire. So that should just keep going and keep firing on their weapon systems and all will be hunky-dory. I have no oxygen. Why is my oxygen so... Let's get these doors shut, shall we? No, stop drowning. Please stop drowning. No, stop... Oh, God, no. Oh, God. Oh, God, why? Everyone's dying. But I closed the doors. They're all shut. No, you've got oxygen. Oh. Oh. I don't understand how you unlock all this stuff. I don't know. Maybe I have to. Maybe it's only stuff that I find in game. I guess. Oh well. We're gonna leave it there. This is a unique game, to say the least. It's a bit vicious, but we're gonna keep going and see how we can do and see if we can get some upgrades and stuff on our ship. There are more Let's Plays coming. There were meant to be 3 of them tonight, but every game in the world hates me. So hopefully tomorrow I can do a bit better. Thank you for joining me, guys. Much love as always. See you next video. Cheers. Bye bye.